I was a terrible business person. So the label that I was so fortunate to have at one point was, it was really fun, and I'm more the artist than the fat cigar smoking CEO, if you know what I mean. So I no longer have my own label.